bear with me on this. It's been a privilege for the last 35 years to work with this department, and with no disrespect to